In this video, we'll look at the thermal expansion of water and how that relates to sea level rise. Water molecules are always in motion. When heat is applied, that motion will increase and the molecules will spread out. This simulation covers a much wider range of temperature increase than we'd see with sea level rise. However, there's a lot of water in the ocean, and those small changes are cumulative and can lead to real consequences over time.